Now, what if your pet could accompany you longer than his lifetime? In China, pet cloning services are on sale for around $55,000. We bring you the story of a celebrity canine whose owner decided to preserve his star legacy by making a genetic clone.
Meet Juice, a one-foot-tall canine wonder. He has starred in dozens of Chinese film and television productions. As he gets older and his illustrious career peaks, his master has one wish, that he lives on and on, maybe forever. A mongrel stray adopted off the streets, 9-year-old Juice is unable to reproduce since he was neutered from an early age. But his master and animal trainer wants his star pooch legacy to carry on beyond his life by going for a genetic clone.
Juice has acted in a lot of film and television productions. He has a lot of fans, so he's a piece of intellectual property with social influence, so we want to keep his appearance going forward.
The dog owner reached out to China's first biotech company, Sinogene, to provide pet cloning services. Sinogene made headlines after successfully cloning a gene-edited beagle in May last year. A month later, it launched commercial cloning services. Pet owners can clone their pets for roughly $55,000. The biotech industry in China is growing rapidly, and compared with similar enterprises in the West, there are relatively fewer regulatory barriers and no laws explicitly covering animal cloning.
First off, the future market for cloning in China is very big, mainly because we have discovered that more and more pet owners desire for their pets to accompany them for an even longer period of time. Gene editing technology will take off very quickly for us in the future, but at the moment, it's not developing that rapidly.
For the cloning process, skin samples were collected from the dog's lower abdomen, and within weeks, the cloning firm was able to isolate Juice's DNA and fertilize an egg that was surgically inserted into the uterus of the surrogate dog, in this case, a beagle. Juice's clone was born in mid-September and stayed with its surrogate mother in the Sinogene lab for about a month before being handed over to Juice's owner.
A moment ago when it was brought in, it looks just like when Juice was little. But when we adopted Juice, he was just a little bit older than this. He looked just like this.
So will Juice's clone outperform his original? For now, the dog's owner seems to be banking on it. Bureau Report, Vian, World is One.